change for every application or what we can say about the advisory of the United States government, Australia, Canada, and maybe some European countries about their revision of banning of travel of their nationals in Mindanao. What I can say is this. We do not question the integrity or competence of the intelligence report.